In a ballpoint pen, the nib is replaced by a tip that ends in a tiny rotating metal ball, usually 0.5 to 1.2 millimeters in diameter. This allows the ink to be more viscous and dry faster than traditional inks. The manufacture of ballpoint pens started in Argentina in 1943. Today, they are commonly found everywhere in the world as they are mass-produced and cheap. There are refillable and disposable ballpoint pens.